vehicles with the memory feature, the controls on the driver door are used to program and recall memory settings for the driver's seat, outside mirrors, and power tilt wheel. Determine if you are going to have position 1 or 2, then adjust the driver's seat and seat back recliner, both outside mirrors, and the power tilt wheel, if equipped, to your personal ideal position. Now press 1 or 2 based on whether you are the primary user or the secondary user. If you are the primary driver, press and hold 1 until 2 beeps sound. If you are the secondary driver, press and hold 2 until 2 beeps sound. Place the vehicle in park. To recall the memory positions, press and release 1 or 2. A single beep will sound. The seat, outside mirrors, and steering column, if equipped, will move to the positions previously stored for the identified driver. If your vehicle has this feature, it allows you to select your preference for the remote memory seat recall feature. To program this feature, press the customization button until memory seat recall appears on the DIC display. Press the Set Reset button once to access the settings for this feature. Then press the Customization button to scroll through the following screens to make the settings. To activate memory remote recall, unlock the driver door with the remote keyless entry transmitter. The Easy Exit Driver Seat feature will automatically move the driver's seat rearward when the ignition is turned off and the driver's door is opened. To program the Easy Exit Seat, press the Customization button until Easy Exit Seat appears on the DIC display. Follow the prompts to configure.